Hey, what time is it?
I'll take one steak!
One? I got steaks for days!
Yeah!
Hey, bro, throw my veggies on that grill!
Veggies? On my beautiful grill? Are you crazy?
As you can see from these science drawings, vegetables make a line that keeps going up. Yes, Cyborg?
What's up with that weird little purple carrot?
That's a rutabaga.
Oh, of course. And that round, leafy, green carrot?
That's just lettuce.
And the brown, lumpy carrot?
The potato? You know all vegetables aren't just carrots, right?
Then what's this pointy orange carrot?
That's a carrot.
I am so confused!
This is a lot of information to process, Beast Boy. But aren't vegetables still just gross, tasteless rabbit food?
Yeah, why should I eat like a rabbit? I'm not a rabbit.
It is true. Vegetables do not give my mouth the deliciousness in the same manner as the meat.
You don't think vegetables can be tasty, huh? For Robin, the carrot stew. Starfire, broccoli. Raven, falafel and hummus. And Cyborg, spinach, bro!
That's good.
Really good.
I thought this would taste like dirt. This don't taste like dirt. Vegetables!
Spicy foods are my only weakness.
Try some pico de gallo. It ain't spicy.
Pico de gallo, eh? What's in it?
Mostly tomatoes.
I like tomatoes.
It burns! It burns! You said tomatoes!
Oh, there's some onions in there, too.
Onions! It's fire! It's agony!
Perhaps you might enjoy the unadorned chip of the tortilla?
A plain chip? I can do that.
I can't breathe, I can't breathe, I can't breathe.
It was just a lightly salted chip, dude.
Salted! Are you trying to kill me? No more!
What is that?
That is the snack foods for tonight's party of the slumber! They are the favorites of my favorite sister.
I was thinking more like popcorn. That'll work.
The hamburger features a stackable structure which allows the user to customize it to one's individual taste. Its open-sided architecture provides a clear view of what's inside at all times. And because of its aerodynamically perfect design, many experts believe the burger to be a gift from a more highly advanced civilization from beyond the stars. In conclusion, they are good. I thank you.
Once. Every 300 years, all major food groups align in the cosmos. Taco, burger, hot dog, pizza. All coming together as one to form El Vertigato Supreme!
Oh, my human belly.
Huh, maybe we overdid it just a little.
Hey, Beastie, can you come in here for a second?
Why? You need help? What are you doing with your feet in there?
It's been a while since I've used one of these, okay?
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.